to this. I have a story, a true story. Someone in society can relate to my misery. They do not know me, but they judging me. I've no idea what I've gone through, but spreading some fake history rumors. I won't inflict it by what you say. Repeated many times, like day after day. It is hurting me inside, draining me off on my pride. Don't know what to do, this is too much to go through. I say, why is me? Why are you talking about me? Are you a judge? Are you a preacher? But you're preaching wrong about me. Don't be a fool. Be conscious of what you say and do. May see that smile come through, but I'm too stressed in my thinking. Why is me? Don't look at me and judge me by what you see. How is me, huh? Lucia talking. They say I'm pregnant, don't show that daddy. No one in my family can sponsor the baby. They call me ugly, disrespect my body. Don't even know my household, but say I confirmedly prostitute my body. Sleeping here and there, this is way too much, becoming a nightmare. Confidence go downhill. I say, how is me? Are you talking about me? Are you God? Are you Jesus? Judging from the points heavenly. Don't be a fool. Be conscious of what you say and do. You may see a smile come through, but I'm too stressed in my thinking. Why is me? Don't look at me and judge me by what you see. Stop the talking. La Palais. Depression and anxiety are taking over me. All my friends who lined with me, asking what is wrong with she. They play it friendly, but it's all hypocrisy. Suicide seemed an option, but I'm not ready for cemetery. I am supposed to accomplish a bright future inside. So with all your propaganda, not my future you gonna blight. So no matter what you do, no matter how much you lie, not your playground, not gonna bring me down. I say no, not me. You can talk all you want about me. It defends my character, discouraged by deity. Don't be a fool. Be conscious of what you say and do. You may see a smile come through, but I'm too stressed in my thinking. Why is me? Don't look at me and judge me by what you see.